students of 7Square Academy have given some fantastic response to the STEM school program. All the students, right from pre-primary till grade 12, they have done some projects, and we are presenting these projects to you.
Our project Bubble Pot. It is made of a battery, a motor, a switch and wires.
And it can also draw.
Can you show us how does it draw?
Yes.
It can draw a rainbow.
And now I'm going to tell you about what is Bluetooth ka.
This Bluetooth device is firstly connected from mobile and then it is connected to the Arduino board through wires. Then it receives command from the mobile and that command is given to the Arduino board, and Arduino board runs the car according to the given in
fish feeder. Fish feeder is a robot which uses AI to feed fish and sprinkle fish food in the tank time to time.
This contains Arduino Nano, which is programmed and controlled by Arduino IDE.
Arduino Nano is programmed by using C++ language. It uses 12 volts. For coding, we put inputs in the Arduino IDE program.
This Arduino Nano board has three parts: analog for programming, digital for binary inputs, and power for on and off.
This is our Arduino Nano board, which controls everything: wires, the slides which open and sprinkle food, and this is our servo motor, which helps in the movement of the slide.
The slide in this slides open and sprinkle food in the tank.
We can control this by our computer, by the Arduino IDE program. We put our commands over there and it works accordingly.
We are going to explain an interesting topic which we call the obstacle avoiding robot, which we made by ourselves. The heart of our robot is known as Arduino board, in which we have used the Uno variant. This board is widely used in the field of robotics as it is versatile and compact and can carry out many processes like input, output process and a bit of storage. So this Arduino board is connected to the motor board, which is then connected to the wheels. Then also this board is connected to the sensor, which will be further explained by my partner.
So this is an ultrasonic sound sensor which sends out ultrasonic sound waves, which upon crashing on an object returns to the receiver. Then the data which is received from the receiver is sent to the Arduino board, transformed into instruction which is sent to the motor board. Motor board then sends out the instruction to the motors. There are two types of motors: a gear motor, two gear motors and one servo motor. The gear motor are non-programmable and the servo motor is programmable. So this is how the obstacle avoiding robot works.
Today I have made a prototype of the EVM, also known as electronic voting machine. I have programmed this through Arduino IDE and have used the Arduino microcontroller. How our vote gets registered. We have four switches here. We can add even more switches if there are more candidates. We click on this button and our vote gets registered. This is a prototype, so we have used smaller switches here, but in real machines we will use a bigger button like this because it is easier to operate. We can use EVMs like these for school elections too.
Good morning everyone, I am Akansha Sharma from class 12 science. I have designed a robotic arm. This is a pick and place robotic arm. This is the widely used robot. We can use this robotic arm the way we are using our hands to do our basic daily activities, like picking something up from a place and keeping it somewhere else. I have designed this robotic arm using Arduino microcontroller, and I have also used six servo motors along with the Arduino IDE program. And I have made this project under STEM school program. And this project will help me in future, as robotics is the fastest growing area where we have many career opportunities.